Biden administration refuses to call this a crisis. Instead, they see it as a very serious challenge. But the word crisis is defined as a situation that has reached a critical phase. A sentiment we clearly saw from the back of that pickup truck along the banks of the Rio Grande.
Our Maria Villarreal reporting from the U.S.-Mexico border.